What's the mindset after that win? It seems like you guys outscored them there toward the end, but Mike didn't seem too happy in post game. What's the vibe after that one?
We all know it's the NBA. There's a long season. There's going to be games like that. I'm just happy of our guys to come out and figure a way how to win at the end of the game. You know, and it was fun. It was fun. That fourth quarter was definitely fun.
What are the strides you kind of see of just these guys? You know, you guys really kind of recognizing the moment, having to put your foot on the pedal and close out games.
You know, props to them. They're a young team, talented. They shot the ball really well. You know, all game they were playing really well. You know, and for us to come out, get stops when it mattered, and figure it out in the last minutes was big for us.
I know you haven't played with De'Aaron all that long, but this start to the season for him, just what do you make of it?
It's amazing. Like, I mean, his numbers, the wins, everything, just say enough about him. Being clutch, getting stops when it matters, getting buckets, you know, he's been doing everything for us.
Well, what was your level of frustration just throughout the game, whether it be the foul trouble or it seems like you got hit in the face at least three times?
it's just tough, you know, tough to get a rhythm, tough to just go out there, you know, you just want to win so bad. And sometimes you're not allowed by other circumstances. So, you know, just got to stay locked in, you know, and finish the game.
Well, with that said, how gratifying was it for you to get a couple of those offensive rebounds that led to points during the late portion of the fourth?
It was big, you know. Then this guy right here, Red Velvet, goes down and knocks down shots and making the right plays, you know, getting other guys open.
What's the mindset going into this road trip? You guys have six in a row, but have some momentum. What are you feeling like?
It's, you know, everyone knows it's tough to win on the road in the NBA, and we're playing some tough opponents, but with these guys, you know, we're going to be ready.
Has there been any conversation about the fact that Kevin's going to be going back to Atlanta for the first time? Any conversations like that?
Thank you, Keegan. Appreciate it. Make sure you guys get that. Okay, rookie. Yeah, cancel popcorning his car. We're good. No, we haven't talked about it at all, actually. I think we leave right after the game, so I don't know.
Kevin mentioned that he's being defended differently after his hot shooting start. Have you noticed that, given that you're a guy who passes to him?
For sure. That means I get open more. That means the defense is following him, going over the screens. I do my job. I set the screen, then he makes the read, you know, and then that gets me more involved.
I know tonight wasn't exactly like mentioned a minute ago, up to your coach's liking, but you guys having a streak, six straight, turning around so quickly, how much are you just enjoying this moment right now?
It's fun. It's fun. And when you're winning, time goes fast. You know, it's almost December. It's crazy, but we're happy. You know, we're definitely putting in the work, you know, and we just got to keep showing it on the court.
Well, what do you guys need to improve defensively, specifically?
Just stopping the ball, you know, stopping the ball, transition. Offensive rebounds, you know, all that little stuff that leads the team to get more positions.
Did you enjoy getting to light the beam?
Yeah, I thought it was a real button, but I guess so. We got to make it a real button. Oh, it's not. Never mind. Cut that out. I like hit it and nothing happened. I'm like, okay, well. I was like, ah.